especially when the chips were down, when he played